fucking loser. What an effing loser. That fucking loser is grabbed by his parents every week. What a bunch of douchebags! That's an insult to douches everywhere! Is that Tuna? Oh, Amber's legs aren't crossed.
Bobby, shut the fuck up!
Hey everyone, welcome to Barely Illegal's pre-show. I am Justin71. It looks like the Largos of Jinko have answered Charlie Brown and Professor Chaos's challenge. Then again, we don't know if Professor Chaos and Butters are two completely different people. I mean, Professor Chaos wears a mask. Come on. Oh, by the way, Tuna Fest! I feel like tuna tonight. Tuna tonight. Amber Sweet. Hey, Ray. I've just been informed. Aw, oh, crap! I've just been informed that due to the attack by Mr. Rogers onto our president, Ronald Reagan, the sponsors are in charge of NCA? What the fuck?! There is no hope for humanity! A monkey flip, and that's an insult to monkeys and primates everywhere, from Pavi to Charlie Brown. Our sponsors are in charge of NCA, is what I'm reading here. Yeah, this is a very pivotal moment here, even though it's a very preliminary match. Because, yeah, I don't think I'm going to put very many... I don't think Vegas betting odds are favoring Charlie Brown and, I almost said Butters. Professor Chaos. Sunset flip by that douchebag, and that's an insult to sunsets everywhere. Even the ugly ones. So, President Reagan was taken out because he's in a coma. He can't name a successor, and the sponsors are now in charge of all professional matters regarding Jinko. Jinko, our sponsors are in charge of all matters regarding NCA. I am not happy to be alive today. It is not a good day for the NCA galaxy. Sucker punch by Pavi. Like he needs to sucker punch Charlie Brown. Oh, now she says it's a no DQ match. Oh, that just maps out just perfectly. They get to call the shots on all things NCA. They just said it's a no DQ match. It's like Pavi really needs a chair to beat Charlie Brown. Charlie Brown's left hand beats Charlie Brown every day. Oh, clever masturbation reference. Good motherfucking grief. And Amber helps Charlie up. Charlie Brown would be a serious bitch if he let that bitch beat up on him. Jesus, motherfucking jumping Jesus on pogo stick. Gosh darn it to fucking heck. Sunset flip! Sunset flip! He only helped out for one count. They let him up. Because, yeah, Charlie Brown can totally kick out of his own court at any given time. I mean, this is the guy whose job just to cess breath. Oh, mark it up! Mark it the fuck up! Okay. Charlie's not going to be needing that face much longer. Maybe he can get one of Pavi's used faces. Luigi Largo's gloating, showing who's got all the power. Oh, Charlie Brown very wisely making the tag, but nobody's safe. Not Professor Chaos. And even not being the legal man in the ring, I don't think that will save Charlie Brown. No. I don't know what Luigi's throwing a fit about. Elbow dropping the floor and drop kicking the air, but he found his mark. Elbow drop off the top rope. Zombie Macho Man Randy Savage style. You know what? Once the good folks from Jinko are... I have to call them the good folks from Jinko, according to this memo here. Once the good folks at Jinko are done with Professor Chaos and Charlie Brown, all their body parts will be replaced by Jinko, our proud sponsors. Pig fuckers. I can't say that. I'll get fined. DDT! Pesticide style. Anyone who got that, I give you props. Luigi's pounding his effing head in. Kick! And another devastating DDT. Pull him out of his misery. It's clearly obvious, rules or no rules, Professor Chaos and Charlie Brown are clearly overmatched. Knee drop to the head. I don't think they're going to last much longer. Frankensteiner, Scott Steiner style, when it used to mean something being Scott Steiner before the roids. And a rest hold. Devastating rest hold. Oh my god, it's such a... He can almost take a nap, and he reverses it. A handful of tights. It's not necessary. Pig fucker. Fuck you, you motherfucking pig fuckers who fuck pigs. And once you fuck the pigs till they're dead, you find new anuses for those pigs so you can fuck those pigs too. Fuck you, the Largos.
The
are good. Proud and sponsors at Jinko. Thank you for watching our pre-show match. We got a great card coming your way. I am Justin71. God help us all! They pretty much run NCAA. Great. I think I'm gonna kill myself now.